Good morning, everybody. It is Friday today, and you know when you just wake up and you just think to yourself, like, why is everything so messy? Yeah, that's how I feel today. I woke up and everything's just a mess. Obviously, I've got washing up from dinner from last night and a load of washing to do, but then I'm just thinking, like, there's clutter everywhere, and I mean everywhere, and it really annoys me every day. But obviously I'm at the near the end of my pregnancy now, so my energy levels are like this. So I don't even have this, I just don't even have the energy to do the bare minimum anymore. But that's going to change today because, sorry, I am alone all weekend, free range to clean and organise everything, I guess. Obviously, I'm going to be as careful as I possibly can, and yeah, hopefully it'll be fun. First things first, so I am going to shower because I look and feel gross. So, start with myself first. Obviously, probably will still get hot and sweaty, but like I said, I'm going to take it really easy, take multiple breaks, keep hydrated and everything. So hopefully having the shower first won't be a bad mistake. Anyway, let's just get on to the video. So I am showered and everything, and my hair's still a bit wet. I did blow dry it, but I'd never completely blow dry it dry, just because I don't like how it falls weirdly. So it's still a bit wet. Anyway, so as all that's done, I just need to crack on, and I don't know where to start. I'm overwhelmed, and yeah, I just don't know where to start. Okay, that's better. Sorry, I didn't like the angle of the first video. Anyway. So yeah, I don't know where to actually start. Obviously, I just want to put a disclaimer, our house was never this messy, but since obviously been pregnant, and obviously I was off for a little bit at the like second trimester bit because I was in so much pain and stuff, so the house was really spotless then. Cosy, I was at home, I was able to take my time, deep clean everything, and then obviously once you've deep cleaned it once, it's easy to keep cleaning, so I was maintaining everything every day. Then obviously I went back to work, and everything just, by the time I finished work, my feet were swollen, I was in too much pain in my back. I was just like, no, on my days off, I was like, can't do it, not doing it. It would have to wait. Obviously I'm on maternity leave now, and for the last couple of weeks, I've been in a lot of pain in my back again. Obviously I've been in a lot of pain in my back. It literally just feels like it just needs cracking, but it won't crack. So I have started doing like paternal pregnancy yoga and stuff to try and soothe the back pain, but sometimes it hurts too much. I'm just like, but it hurts to put today, but it's not as bad as it was, so that's why I'm doing this today. I've got the motivation to do it. I think once it's done, it'll be easier to maintain, and yeah, I don't know where to start. I don't know whether it would be worth starting in here or the kitchen. I think if I start in the kitchen, I'll be able to have lunch. I'm already thinking about food. Oh my god. Okay, so like I said, I can't actually organise everything. Like, I'd love to rearrange all my furniture and stuff like that. Obviously, I can't if my family saw this, or if anyone saw this and I didn't ask for help. But I hardly have my head bitten off. So I'm just going to stick to the cleaning and the decluttering, rather than the reorganising part, which is fine. As long as it still looks like a new space, it shouldn't be a problem. But yeah, I don't know where to start. And wish me luck. I'm going crazy. I don't know what I should do. I keep hoping that you stick to me like glue. Try to listen, but all that keep coming. Try to listen, but all that keep coming. I'm going crazy. I don't know what I should do. I keep tipping that you stick to me like glue. I try to listen, but all that keep coming. I try to listen, but all that keep coming. Clean washing away, as you've just seen, and put a load of washing on. Just put it all away, so that's done, and I can just put the other stuff in the air when it's ready. I've got my Pepsi to keep myself a little bit of energy. I've also got a Kit Kat because I'm feeling a bit weak, and then I'm going to polish all the surfaces, take everything off, reorganize everything back together, and then I'm gonna freshen up the room with this favorite Glade spray, which is the vanilla cream. It smells so good. But yeah, I'm gonna polish first and reorganize everything. So I'm just gonna start like this corner, work my way round, and just neaten everything as I go along. And yeah. For the time stops for no one. Why does everything get so dusty? Like, why? Like, what is the need for dust? What is the need for it? Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run. Way before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives to the waves. Just to see the scene. Time goes by. All the leaves have changed. Stops for no one. Okay, so I've cleaned and reorganized my drawers. Sorry, I don't know what that was. So now I'm just going to put the stuff that I want back, and then I'll do a little go through my drawers with you so you can have a look, and then I'll be moving on to the next spot. I have no idea what's happening with my voice, by the way. But yeah. I wish that I could be one of the girls that has it together always. I wish I wasn't afraid of the world, been hiding in my bed for days. I don't wanna wake up, don't wanna feel what I'm feeling, just wanna lay low. But baby, you're really hitting it. Am I enough for you? Don't wanna let you down. You got a lot to lose, but just as around. If this weighs so much, still can't breathe.
Okay, so this is what the desk now looks like. It looks a lot neater than it did before. Then in the first drawer, I've just got like notebooks, pens, and then this one is still quite messy, but it's all just my hair stuff, like hair clips, you know. And yep. Now onto the rest of the room.
Okay, so the only thing I've done so far is my desk. But I'm really hungry now, and it's lunchtime. It's literally like 20 to 12. So I'm going to do myself something to eat and then get back with like the rest. I'm at the point where I want to give up, but my desk, looking at it nice and clean and organised and dusted, and makes me just want to continue, but I'm also getting really tired. So I'm going to have a bit of a break, something to eat, and then get back. Okay, so I've done this bit of the room, excuse the bowl and stuff, that was just from my lunch. Obviously the corner, there's not really much I can do with it, because obviously lack of space and stuff, but it does look a lot neater. And then obviously here, so yeah, it does look a lot better. Obviously I've still got the stuff on the bed and then round there to do, so I'm gonna start on here, on this desk here now. And yeah. Okay, so I've done the best I can, obviously. Still got a small section there, but all of that's now, we finally have floor again. And yeah, this is the remainder of what we're working with. As you can see, everything else is all done except for my lunch. And yeah, I'm really happy with it. Yeah, so I'm really happy with the what I've done so far. Obviously, I've only done the bedroom still. It's taken me like 5 hours just to do the bedroom. Which isn't good, but obviously it is what it is. I am pregnant, I can only do what I can do. Anyway, I'm just gonna finish the rest of it and then get back to you. I haven't filmed much from this section because obviously it's not my stuff, and I'm not rummaging through anything. I'm just organizing it. If it's clean, it's clean. If it's not, it's good, like, you know. Most of it was just clothes and shoes. Most of the shoes are back in the wardrobe, but those are the shoes that he wears regularly, so that's why I've just left them out. And the rest of the stuff is mine, just to sort out. But yeah, so do that. My phone has kept dying. I do film on my phone and it keeps dying on me. So I'm just going to finish the rest, put you on charge, and then show you the end result, and then go on to the next one. Okay, so the bedroom is now completely done, which I'm really happy about. I started at 10 a.m, it is now 4 p.m, so it has taken me pretty much all day. But I'm really happy with it. Obviously, there is still some bits that could do with being somewhere. But yeah, I'm really happy with it, and now on to the rest. Mm-hmm.
to say sorry for the bad lighting. It is now 10 p.m. All I've managed to do is the whole bedroom, obviously the washing on the line, and the washing up in the kitchen, which I didn't film. But yeah, so the rest is probably gonna have to wait till tomorrow. All that's left really is the rest of the kitchen, the living room, and then just the bathroom just needs a quick clean. So it's not a lot left to do. But yeah, I just wanted to say that I'm signing off now, and I'll see you bright and early in the morning. And yeah, see you in a few hours, or in a few seconds in your case.
Not a piece of glass. Break my heart, you can kiss my ass. Walk away like I never knew ya. Got a new man, what's it to ya? I'm a diamond, I'm a diamond, I'm a diamond, not a piece of glass. Walk away like I never knew ya. Got a new man, what's it to ya?
I don't even know if you can
to the end. I know that it's a very long video of me just cleaning, and the house is completely done now. It's completely spotless. I feel like a brand new woman now. Tons of energy now. It's one of them when your space is dirty or messy, your brain's all cluttered and stuff, so I feel like a complete new fresh. And yeah, I feel really good now that it's all done. But yeah, I just want to say a big thank you for watching, and I hope that it motivated you to clean and to get your space back in order. And yeah, I just hope that it helped you in some way. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. And if you would like to follow me on social media, my Instagram is just here. And yeah, I really appreciate all the love and support you've given me on my previous videos. And yeah, I'm just so happy to actually be here and to be creating content and that people actually like it. So thank you so much for being one of those people, and wishing you all the best. And thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.